let's revisit this inclusive scan example. We have, again, a six-element input sequence, and we're going to reduce it with the plus operator to generate this output sequence. Let's think about it this way. What is this output element as a function of all these input elements? Well, really what it is just a reduction of the first element. The second output element is simply a reduction of the first two input elements. The third output element is a reduction of the first three inputs, and so on. In general, the nth output element is the reduction of the first n input elements. So, if we want to go ahead and compute this output as a function of the input, we can do that with the tools that we already have at our disposal. To compute all n outputs, we simply run n separate reductions, and then we can run all n of these reductions in parallel. So let's take a quiz on this. As a function of n, how many steps is it going to take to scan in this way with n reductions? And how much work is it going to take overall? And our choices are constant amount of steps or work, amount of steps or work proportional to the logarithm of the size of the input, a linear relationship between the size of the input and the number of steps or the amount of work, and a quadratic relationship between the size of the input and the number of steps and the number of work. So what I'd like you to do is check the right box in the steps row and check the right box in the work row that corresponds to the relationship between the size of the input and the number of steps or the amount of work.